job when you have to push somebody in a full-size wheelchair. So I've come up with a solution that is fast, easy, and cheap. You take a belt, go through the loops here, attach it to the wheelchair. You have to leave enough space so that when you turn corners, you're able to do it. But this is how I grocery shop when I've got to stock up and I've got a lot of groceries to buy. And I hope this is helpful to somebody.